Take out that gun. Now mount up.
Come on, come on, come on! Your hands.
dare say for you to get on home. You get me any trouble.
Got a message for the sheriff. It's really important. It's all about that outlaw we captured.
Judge. Tell Pete to relieve Tom down at the jailhouse. Tell Tom to be back there by 6.
Where's the sheriff? Chance to clean up or rest up or shave or nothing. Since we're all out of here.
Sheriff says you're supposed to go on home. I'll wait here until he gets back.
For you?
Me.
Well, hell, I don't care. I gotta get on down the road. I'll tell you, if he gives you any trouble, you better holler. Yeah. Thank you.
up all that pretty long hair, are you? Put that thing on, I'm walking right out of here. My ma had long hair like you. Still way down low on her back. It's about the same color, too. That did you favor her a bit. I bet you brush it a whole lot.
She live around here, your ma?
Oh, she's been gone more than 10 years. Oh, she was something else, my ma was. I ain't never seen anybody like her. Except you, maybe. Guess that's why I feel like I knew you right off. Of course, you're a whole lot younger than she was. You got a younger, they must be real small yet. You ain't got any.
No.
Now, you're still young, yeah. You got plenty of time. Strong, healthy-looking woman like you. You ain't had any youngins yet. It must be that sheriff husband of yours. Hell, I'll bet with a guy like me, wouldn't take more than one time. I'm sorry, man. Guess I got carried away a bit.
Mahler.
Pardon?
Molly.
Oh, Molly. Ain't that a pretty name? My mom's name was Martha. She's the one who named me Johnny after my pa who died before I was born. I guess I've been alone most of my life. Once my ma died, I never really found anyone. And now it's too late, ain't it? My sheriff said they're gonna hang me.
I'm not for sure. There's gonna be a trial. He said so in the telegram.
Telegraph?
The judge is coming in from Santa Fe tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, so they can hang me legal. Legal or not, it don't make much difference, does it?
What do you mean? They can put such a high price on your head.
Nothing. Nothing they hang me for. Sure, I killed a man. He probably told you that.
Nobody told me nothing.
Self-defense. Somebody done in one of his kin. I tried to tell him. I said, "Mister, you're making a mistake." But he wouldn't listen. He just went for his gun. There wasn't nothing I could do but go for mine.
Well, the judge will believe that.
Yeah, he might believe me. If I had a real good reputation. Come from one of the finer families. Had somebody hired to vouch for me. My folks was dirt poor. Ever since my mom passed, I ain't been in one place long enough to make any good friends or build up a reputation. Oh, hell, I don't know. I just keep wandering around looking.
Looking for God.
Looking for somebody like her. What do you see out there?
just a tree.
A hanging tree?
He was this prisoner once. He was just a boy. Barely into his teens. Puts me a lot in mind of you. You're the only other prisoner ever talked to me except you. You killed a man, they said. They hung him from that tree. I couldn't bear to watch it. When I thought it was all over, I looked up. He was still hanging there. Marvin. The sheriff was out of town at the time. So I used to come over in the evenings and talk to him, try to cheer him up. Poor little boy. He cried himself to sleep every night. He broke my heart. For anybody. Here I've been talking to you more than I talked to in a long time.
What about you and the sheriff? Don't you and he talk?
Yes, we talk. Just he's busy with the jailhouse.
Yeah, well, you sure I see them boys. It's about a few real men, say.
Funny thing is, when I was a young girl, I used to talk a lot. Folks used to say, that Molly, she talks a blue streak. The boys would come to call me. Never was a loss for words like some of the girls used. I guess I was just what you'd call a good conversationalist.
Well, didn't you have all the boys coming?
I was kind of pretty then.
You still are.
Still got some pretty hair.
You know what I mean, Molly? You're being pretty.
Well, it's getting dark. Guess I better be getting on home before Marvin. Before the sheriff comes in from Cal Jones. Oh,
Kind of you.
And he wouldn't laugh at anyone. He couldn't.
won't laugh when he starts swinging.
Thank you.
with you. You go so fast. Can't we rest more often?
Thank you.
Shouldn't have done that.
Isn't anything you said back in Cactus true, Johnny?
For 2 weeks now, you've been asking me that. And I'm going to tell you one more time. No. It was all lies and sweet talk. All of it.
But Johnny,
come on, damn it, woman! Just don't ask me again.
leave that baby here. Come on. I can't have a baby here. Help me, Johnny.
Come on, we gotta get out of here. Wouldn't put it past my Apache to come here looking for her. No, come on, I'm going without you. You ain't planning on taking him with you, are you? We ain't got enough food for the two of us, let alone some squalling brat.
Little John won't eat much.
Little John.
What in the world she was doing down at the jailhouse in the first place. I mean, at the time of night.
I suppose your ma and everybody else is trying to figure that one.
Well?
Oh, well, my ass, I know what she was doing down there. It ain't nobody else's business.
Damn right, Marvin. Amen.
Oh, hell, Tom, Molly and me. I had words that night. I said some things, I ended up hurting her. I guess I hurt her pretty bad. So she must have slipped out and went down to the jailhouse to talk, tell somebody. Wonder what he's talked to with that Lawler fella. Not the bastard Lawler took advantage of her, trusted as she was. You know something, Tom? I miss her. I never thought I would. But I miss her.
hadn't thrown my harmonica away, I could have played it to sleep.
Your harmonica playing any better than your singing.
I wish I had some milk for him. Maybe he's gotta have milk. There's some place where we can get some.
We ain't far from Cerrillo's. Thinking maybe I'd see him in there tomorrow. Not for milk.
But the baby's gotta eat, Johnny.
Can you find something else for him to eat? Milk wouldn't last an hour out here.
I wish I had the milk for him. I read somewhere the baby doesn't start out with his mother's milk. It turns out like
me?
I didn't say that.
You were thinking it. Thinking maybe if I had myself a real ma, it turned out to be something respectable. That I now from the law.
Man's gotta have love, Johnny.
You're all right. I don't want to be. Always trying to change a man.
But there has never been one that's loved you and stayed with you like I have. Is there? I know what you said back in Kansas wasn't true. But the way you said it, like you wanted it to be true. Like you really wished you had a mother that favored me.
Oh, God damn it, woman, you stink.
Oh, John.
We had some water back there. Why the hell didn't you? Afraid maybe I'd look? Afraid maybe I'd get a good peek of you sitting there naked in that water? Let's get a little peek right now.
Johnny, stop there. No, don't do that. What is that? Johnny.
The water we come to, I'm
putting
you in.
Johnny, stop. Oh, no. We could stop someplace long enough to get him some milk. You know, that stuff I bought in Cerrillo's is almost gone. Little Johnny, go on mush and open Neil's ears so I can fix it.
You know, we hadn't in the last goose one of these days.
Johnny.
Yeah?
When you go across the border, you're taking me with you, aren't you?
Johnny,
don't hurt him. Johnny.
tell her to put him down. Put him down. Put him down.
Punish your wounded Latina, a man.
You're pulling my hair. Will you tell her to stop?
You are sour, Jim. Anantine?
Huh?
Es Sicilia, como hot Hugo.
Ah.
Thank you.
Molly. How about a bite of old Noah?
I wish you hadn't cut up Noah this way.
Woman, that mangy nag ears wasn't no good anyway. Family dropped right out money, didn't he?
You should have helped me bury Noah, Johnny. I can't get the picture and those cut up out of my mind.
Damn thing didn't even taste no good.
You shouldn't have let that squaw cut my hair, Johnny.
You're lucky as hell that squaw didn't cut more off you than that hair. You damn hot with that stuff hanging on your back anyway.
Can't we rest a while? I'm thirsty.
Get off. I said get off!
Christmas, Johnny.
I already told you three times, ain't I?
But I want to make sure. I don't want to do anything wrong.
Just do what I told you. No boss can over me. Nothing will go wrong.
I'm sure I can find Las Cruces. What if I get lost?
Damn it, woman. I already told you that too now, ain't I? I said I'm going to leave you halfway.
I'll be sure to take care of Johnny when I'm gone. Make sure he doesn't get hungry, okay?
Yeah, I'll take care of him.
Oh.
You know, we expect a man's toting an old bag wife like that and a kid.
Well, what are you going to do with her?
Well, I thought she'd just be on her own.
John, I baptize thee in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. May God bless and preserve and keep thee as his own this day and forever.
Down.
see anything?
We gotta get across that border.
Thank you.
body of Johnny Lawler.
Held me captive, forced me to escape with him. This here's my baby. I named Marvin. Spud, you get on over and send a telegraph to Santa Fe. You tell him I got Johnny Lawler's body here and I want my $2,000 reward.
Get.
Yes, ma'am.